Let's go. Written in the language of the gods from old, allow me to translate for you. On the edge of town, I guide you, the one chosen to carry out the goddess's mission. A spirit maiden who destined, descended from the clouds, must travel to two sacred places to purify her body. Stand in one of those places, Skyward Spring, the other is known as the Earth Spring. Spring is hidden away deep within the scorched earth of building. The spirit maiden, ever mindful of the heavy task entrusted to her, has set out for the second sacred place. Why is she dancing? Stone tablet feels really old. There we go. Same thing as all of them. Okay. Why'd you go back in if you just come out right away? Master, as I translate it, it would appear that Zelda's purified herself from the waters of despair. I calculate a 97% chance that she has already set out for Elden, where another great spring exists. However, it is not clear what method of travels I will use to move from here to the next destination. My analysis suggests you should take the tablet to the altar in Skyloft. Doing so will likely open up a new column of light on the surface, allowing you to descend to another area and continue your search for Zelda. The birth structure that transports you back to the sky should be in the forest you previously passed through. Buddy, Machi, now I'm sad. Kui! So glad I've finally been reunited with all Kui friends. It's all thanks to you, Kui. But any luck, hopefully you'll find that girl you've been searching for real soon. Koro, Kui, take care, okay?
Oh, what the heck, that was a better jump off.
Oh, can I use this one? Sure can. Thank you. in there. It's a big piece. The second opening in the cloud there is located in the skies to the northeast. This opening will allow you to access the near area of the surface. I suggest you fly there as soon as you complete necessary preparations. Okay, so we have that open now. That child gone. Oh, Cookwell, where did you go? What will I do? She's been kidnapped. Oh, Andy. What perfect timing. I haven't seen my Cookwell, have you? My daughter, she's a little 5-year-old girl. Please, Andy, won't you help me look for her? I've been looking everywhere. I can't find her. Asked everyone I could for help, but a few people have said she's been spotted as an unknown person with a scary face. Someone else even said that they thought they seen her carried off by a monster. A monster! She must have been kidnapped. She's so cute and funny. Someone must have just walked off with her. Oh, my cuckoo, please, please. It breaks my heart to think someone is out there. She's out there somewhere crying. Thank you. The Knights Academy should be proud to have a student like you. Please find my daughter, Cooper.
Hey!
I was talking this whole time, and for some reason, my mic was muted. I just basically said that, last time we opened the boat, an area to go back into the surface world. So we opened up a new area, basically. But we came back to the the Skyloft, and there was this lady that needed her help to find her child. And I just basically remembered I had a slingshot, and this shop was open. So here we are.
Oh,
you come all this way. It's so rare to have a customer here. Beetle's Air Shop has everything you could ever want. Please take a look around. And if you actually buy something, that would be even better.
There's a lot of stuff I want, but...
Oh, that's the bug net. You know, for catching bugs, insects too. Okay, there aren't many bugs here, but you'll be able to catch two with this. 50. Let's do it.
Thank you!
That really suits you.
Oh!
That increases the number of items you can carry on your adventure punch by one. There's three. Jesus.
Oh!
No, I don't have that.
Oh!
That's life metal. It bestows a bunch of mysterious and mystical effects on whoever carries it. What kind of effects? Don't ask me, I don't actually know. You should find out for yourself. I'm pretty sure it's a real bargain at 800. Jesus!
Oh!
Oh god, okay. How about this one?
Oh!
Nope, not that.
Oh!
That's an extra wallet. It's amazingly useful. With this, you can carry extra 300 rupees. We'll take it.
Thank you!
Unfortunately, we can't afford anything else. Damn. It would be so good to have leather stuff. What's up, kid?
Hi!
Boy, Andy! What? You went to Beatles Airship without me? That's so unfair. Cuckoo. Well, I did see her playing over at the graveyard yesterday. My mom called me home, so I left. I don't know what she did after that. What? Did something happen?
At the graveyard, huh?
Oh, it's usually like a sword. It's a butterfly. Get over here. Academy, Plaza, Graveyard. I have zero beacons I can make here. Well, I'm going the right way anyway. Oh, it's right there. Alright.
Hello.
Did you hear? A child has been playing in the graveyard and went missing. Can you believe it? Do you really think there's a monster abducting children in our little town?
I don't know.
Nothing phases you, does it? A child just vanished from the little village.